Right now, I'm trying to work on getting, you see this right here? This is like an attachment for the GoPro. I'm trying to do a vlog and I'm a motorcycle. So I can talk to y'all while I'm riding. So you can look around and see, hear me talk. Cause sometimes like his face is annoying cause I shaved it. So you don't want to see my face, but you want to hear my voice. And then maybe someone will hear my voice and they'll be like, man, I want to put him in the cartoon. Do it! I want to be in the cartoon! Anyway, we're gonna do daily vlogs.
I'm at the rock climbing gym with Rachel. Hey, say what up.
Morning, my people. I just came back from rock climbing. That's my hands all ashy and stuff. Can you tell? Look like I was slapping powdered donuts all my life. What's up? Anyway, so today's gonna be a busy day. I got a meeting with Comedy Central. Who bragging? Your boy is. It's not, it don't mean anything. It's gonna be like my 11th meeting with Comedy Central. I still haven't had a show with them. Anyway, it doesn't matter. You keep pushing. Keep throwing stuff at the wall until it sticks. That's what all that matters. Anyway, I'm about to hop in the shower. What's up, y'all? Right now, I'm in the office of, let me turn down that brightness. Ooh, I ain't like that. Of Comedy Central, man. We're gonna have a meeting pitch. A meeting pitch. That's the same thing. Anyway, so we're gonna talk about a show of me hosting. All right, potentially hosting. When I say potential, I feel like this hair is just doing whatever it wants. I mean, maybe. I feel like I still look weird, but my beard is coming back. Yeah, I can't wait.
Where are we on our way to?
Man, we're going to Culver City Stairs.
Good little cardio leg workout. It's gonna be real. What are you doing, bro? Hold up, player. Hold up.
I'm filming you, bro.
Okay, yeah, I'm talking about the dude trying to turn before I, it's my turn. You know how like you on four-way street? I was like, what are you doing? You, but y'all was about to see me, hey, turning to the,
making me angry.
I just take it my way.
It's my song, bruh. What up, y'all? Culver City Stairs. I'm hyped now, but like halfway through the stairs, I'm like, this is stupid. Watch. I'm dying, y'all. I wish you could hear what I'm here. It's good. Oh, what's up? It was stupid. It's dumb. It's always dumb. I'm tired right now. But I feel like I rested so long. I feel like I did three times. I feel like I could do it three more times if I rest long enough. I'm like, ooh, that's not that bad. And then halfway through, I'm like, this is a dumb. I quit. Yes, sir.
All right, Preacher Lawson. All right.
Yeah, man. What up, y'all? Preacher Lawson in the building. How y'all doing? You good? Y'all great? It's almost like I'm mysterious or something. What? Okay. I can't do the Rock's eyebrow. I've never been able to do that, and it sucks. So annoying, man. Especially when you see someone do it, and it's so simple. Like, it's not like you're doing a backflip. You're just raising the eyebrow, and I can't do one of them. Every time I want to raise one, the other one's like, we're going together. Let's go up together. Because people keep asking me, they're like, man, Preacher, you seem, how are you happy all the time? I just want to point this out. That's not even possible to be happy all the time. You're either mostly, I don't know, I'm not happy all the time. I'm not happy all the time. I get sad every day. I get mad every day. I drive in LA, so of course that's gonna happen. But I would say most of the day, pretty happy. Most of the day, pretty happy. But I still get mad and sad, you know what I mean? And it's okay to express that emotion. Ooh, I'm sad right now. Tell that to your friend. They take you, bam, I got you. I'm lifting you up. Oh, is that another friend? Oh, I got you. It's like a building of friends. Lean on me. That's the kind of friend I am. That's the kind of friend I am. I should be a dancer. I should be a dancer. Oh. I don't know what that last move was. I should have stopped. There's so many, too many good things. Sometimes we forget that. We forget that all the time with like something small. Like if you think about it, if you really think about it, really doesn't matter. Because there's so many other things. Whatever your life is, whatever you focus on. I focus on being happy.
Who that?
What's up? We don't want any.
You sure you don't want any?
Yeah, I do want some food. Yeah, I do want some. Yeah, I like it. This is my mom right here.
What's going on, everybody? What is up, y'all?
I don't cook my food anymore because I hired my mom. And I feel like I'm losing my cooking powers because I see a bunch of food in the refrigerator now.
And I look and I'm like, man, that's a bunch of options over here. And then I'm like, I don't know how to do it though. I forgot. Because I haven't done it in so long. Got me. All right. Ah! You know, I was doing a podcast.
Okay.
You
doing right a podcast?
Now?
No. All right.
Oh, what if I did the Lawson pod? Like put my family, like put you and Justin.
Okay. Let's do it.
What? I just thought about it. I was like, just mom. Now it's Justin and my mom. What are we gonna call it now?
Lawson family.
Something like Preacher Lawson's family or something?
No. Lawson family.
Preacher Lawson and family. Yeah.
I'm gonna go with a no.
Yeah, he put a thumbs up.
Yeah, because...
Listen, ain't nobody watching for you, okay? Nobody care about you and Justin?
Your fans do like me.
They kind of like you.
They kind of like you.
Yeah. But who they like the most, mom?
They like you the most.
Okay. Welcome to the Lawson Family Podcast.
Right. Well,
and then the intro's like... La, 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 la. Lawson Family. Hey! I think it's a great idea.
I think it's a good idea.
Right? That'd be great. Then it'd be funny because I feel like it'd be three people was like cool.
Because we are vegans, we eat a lot of vegetables and add the protein to the vegetables. So the protein to these vegetables is going to be tofu. And so tofu, when you season it, it takes on the flavor or it takes on the...
Is this like a TV show right now?
It's like a cooking show.
It's like a cooking show, yeah. All right, go ahead. Do your cooking show thing.
So what I did was I cooked... the vegetables and the soy, and then I added some sauce to it.
What's up?
Why are you eating a banana when I just cooked for you, knucklehead?
Oh, I'm hungry. I'm so hungry. I'm sorry.
Why don't you eat the food?
Because you're taking so long to explain it. I'm hungry. All
right. I'm hungry. I'm getting ready to put it in the bowl. Put the banana down.
Hey, man.
Step away from the banana.
It looks amazing.
I'm going to put it in a bowl, and then I'm going to give it to Preacher, and then he's going to tell you whether or not it really is me. It's very hot.
You told me I got now. That's hot. Get the camera out of my face. That's hot.
All comedians are family. Even if you don't like the comedian, if you don't like that, that's just a family member you don't like. That's just how it goes. It's dark. Can you see me?
Yeah, it's kind of dark. But...
it is dark, man. I'm already dark. Chocolate, baby. About to do some stand-up. With comedy. I don't know who did that.
Oh, man, I'm doing a vlog, man. Yeah.
Very special guest. I'm so stoked to see him. Give it up for Preacher Lawson, everybody!
D12 music off. All right, that was so old. Nice to see y'all. Good to see you. My name is Preacher. That's my real name. People ask me, hey, real name? What's my real name? That's my real name. And it's a nickname as well. So when I was 2 weeks old, a bunch of people kept telling my mom, when he gets older, he's going to be a preacher. So for fun, you know, she was like, I'm going to call you Preacher. So that's what she did for fun. You know, I don't know what I was doing at 2 weeks old to get that impression. Because what did I say? You know, like, goo, goo, ga, ga, goo, can I get a wow? Like, I don't know if I was changing my mom's milk into wine. I don't remember, you know. But I'll tell people my name is Preacher, and then they hear that. They're like, but there's no way he just said Preacher. So they'll think of a different name. Like, what's your name? My name is Preacher. Richard? No. No, it's Preacher. Preston? Really? Because I'm black. You know my name ain't Preston. There's no such thing as a black Preston. And if there is one, there's one. And he's probably called Black Preston. It's like a white dude named Darius. He's White Darius. That's how it goes, man. What Darius at? I don't know no Darius. White Darius. Oh, yeah. Some people get mad, man. They get mad. They're like, are you an actual pastor? And I'm like, no, I'm not a pastor. Well, I'm not calling you that. Well, I got news for you, man. Jesus, he ain't actually Jesus. Dr. Dre, not a doctor. Okay, no one's getting hurt like, ah, somebody play gin and juice. Like, calm down. The Rock's a human, you know? Like, these are just names, man. Some lady got mad at me for running my shirt off on my Instagram. She's like, put a shirt on. What if Jesus see you? Like, every time I see Jesus, he got a shirt off. What are you talking about? Everybody know Jesus got abs, you know? 10:30 at night, I'm running because I gotta get some stuff off my chest.
Got me a quick running and feel good. You know, a lot of people are like, hey, stay happy, Preacher, because if I get sad or mad, immediately I just start running, man. Start working out, start doing something. You gotta get out of that space. You know what I mean? I'm not saying I was in a bad space, I'm in a great space because I'm happy. This man gotta do the boring job. This man editing.
I'm happy as well, man.
He's happy too, but he's still, that's still boring.
So whatever your life is, whatever you focus on, I focus on being happy.